I'm not going to go through this whole slide and everything else. Again, to solve all the confusion, you can have a single wall pipe, okay? Single wall meaning literally, flue is in here, there's one piece of metal between the flue and the outside world, and it can be a category whatever you want it. Okay, 1, 2, 3, or 4, okay? Literally means it's one wall. Double wall vent literally means two walls, okay? So if I looked at this B vent, which is a category 1, it actually has two walls. You have the inner wall where the flue product is, the air gap space that creates an insulator, and then the outer wall, okay? In a lot of ways, the way to look at it, single wall is X price and double wall is twice the price. At the end of the day, that's all it is. It has no sealing mechanism. It has no other safety precautions other than oftentimes it will allow you a closer clearance to combustibles.